When the Pharisees heard that he had silenced the Sadducees, they assembled in a body, and one of them, a lawyer, in an attempt to trip him up, asked him, Matthew 22, 34-35.